Nice early start coming out of Inverness. It's 8:45, 8:68 to go to leg. I'm going to be neck at the end of today. Currently on the Keswick suspension bridge going to North Keswick, my first waypoint of the day. It's a great old day, could only be about 17 degrees or something like that. What's the bike saying? Yeah, spot on 17 degrees. So, just over 50 miles left to do. Been on tarmac all day, and then it decides to take me down here and get my legs stung by all the nettles. Lovely, jubbly. It's a tight fit between the railway line on the right and the barbed wire on the left. Here's one for you, Dave. Onwards and upwards. Whoops, blimey, those yellow things are sharp. Do they damage the tyres?
I think this is steeper than the one before. Of course you're pausing to ride your Wally. How bizarre is that? I don't know, Penny and Nick, you're going to get on with this. It's not actually a cycle route. Oh my giddy aunt.